So I'm at school, and I'm like, yo, I think we need separate orientations. Because you got to get your kids ready for the white man. If you're not, then you'll fuck it up as a parent, okay? I've been getting my kids ready for the white man since they was born, okay? But even before they was born, I've been preparing them for the white man, yeah. That's right, in my house, we don't have fire drills. We have whiter drills. So ever since my kids were born, I've been getting them ready for the white man. So everything in my house that's the color white is either hot, heavy, or sharp. So my kids know when they deal with anything white, they gotta think about that shit. They gotta contemplate this shit. Ooh, this napkin, okay. Should I wipe my mouth with it? Or is that what Whitey wants me to do?